Welcome back, Detective Tox here with playthrough part 5 of The Order 1886, and we're up to chapter 7, The Knighthood.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. Do you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert du Motier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order? You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival. Servant of our great king, and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the half-breeds. No.
He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must have...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lords! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all!
Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
Sir Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan and Egrain Percival, with me.
Hastings may still be alive. We must reach him.
Okay.
I'm being pinned down.
Shit's happening.
We need cover fire.
Shit.
Shotgun and fuck it.
Go, look at that.
I'm pinned down. Give him covering fire.
Oh, did I get him?
Rebel down.
Do I really want to get behind that? No.
What's your aim?
Sorry. Oh, get the hell. Get. Jeez, what's that? Look at us firing at them. What the hell? Ah, hell.
Wow. Target down.
Where now?
Up there! Hurry! On the trolley!
We need to get to Hastings!
Rebel leader! Down! All right already! Rebel down!
Rebel down!
There! We've retaken this portion of the bridge!
Quickly! We must recover Lord Hastings!
Okay, yeah, yeah. Oh, here we go, here we go.
We need to get Hastings out!
I'll cover you!
Lucan, Egrain, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready?
Okay, press that X. Pump it, pump it, pump it, pump it.
Now! We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace!
Gray, where are you going?
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance! Come to your senses! Gray, stop!
Bloody ammo! It's not up! two! I need one over here, the other on the right!
What was the fluke going up there? I didn't know.
Come on, hurry!
Sentinel 3, I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
Right up ahead! Take him out!
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks there.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
Damn it, he's right here.
I'm out.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm on.
Man, didn't know what was going on there. Hold on. Man, what am I doing? Gotta get over to there. Take out the artillery. Oh shit. Oh, that was a risk. Oh man. Okay, there's gonna be more coming out, no doubt. God. Oh my God.
Move in and kill that bloody knight!
Shucks.
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm getting the relay.
I'm up.
Bloody hell.
Whew, rightio, just run for it here. Wow, that was a risk. I'm back to where it was, but it's alright. Gotta maneuver around them. Now, guy's gonna come out. Oh shit. Where's my grenade? Come out. Shoot, I'll come out perhaps. I have to go here. Here it is. Oh, get out of it.
Galahad, the rebels are in retreat. The royal army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Fuck the army. This is my fight.
Sir Galahad, the knight commander has requested you abandon the pursuit. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment.
Oh, man. Come on, what else? What else? Where are they? Oh my, I killed myself. Fuck off. Oh jeez, I'm a dag.
Shit.
two in one hit. So if I get one, it gives me another shot. And it's fun though. Where is he?
Until we can get to his position.
Leonard! A drink! A drink, goddamn you! Absinthe!
Priceless look at that guy's face. Okay.
To forget.
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, Knight?
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst. So much animosity. You look like you can use some of this, Knight.
The Blackwater. But how did you get
up? Shall we call this a temporary truce? Apna hatare niche karo. Devi. If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
Plot thickens even more.
हमें केले छोड़ दो, हमें केले बार करेंगे, ब्लैकवुड के काम के लिए जाओ। आपका हुकुम रानी। You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You've all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
The rantings of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel and an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common!
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain!
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you!
There are things worse than death, Knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept, even from the Order.
What secrets? I do not have time for games!
There is little I can say to sway your convictions. But there are things I can show you to give you the explanation you need. Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackwall Yard. But we must hurry.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
None of them are innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well. Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
games are you playing? What do you know of pure bloods?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. They're all but extinct.
You are wrong to speak of them in the past. They walk among us.
Freaking gorgeous game. Gorgeous. Wow. This is the shirt that he was wearing at the start of the game, before the game went back in time. So this is how he starts his downward spiral to go against the Order.
The support structure has collapsed. Here!
Such a gallant knight.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that playthrough, which was playthrough part 5. I'll be back soon with playthrough part 6, and we'll commence chapter 9, An Uneasy Alliance. The underground system is expanding.